What's going on, guys? Sumbot2019 here, and welcome back to another episode of Call of Duty World War II. Now, as you can already tell by the title of the episode, this is Operation Cobra. So, I've already finished D-Day. Fucking brutal. Now, let's go see how brutal Operation Cobra is.
It's 7 weeks since D-Day. To break out of Normandy, we're pushing inland to secure Marigny. That's how we'll control the roadways and plow across France to Paris. Liberation's coming soon.
Fucking hell, it's been 7 weeks since D-Day? No. I can't hear that shit right now.
Me and the fellas, I'd say we're doing pretty good. Not good enough for Pearson, but nothing is. Maybe I'll get home by Christmas with a couple medals on my chest. But first, we gotta take Marigny.
Schmeling versus LaMotta.
Schmeling would have KO'd LaMotta.
No way. And Schmeling's a Nazi. I'd shoot him in a heartbeat.
Now, they made him their poster boy. That guy didn't have a choice.
We all got a choice.
You know, Nietzsche said there was only
That's enough mouth. All right. What about Lewis versus Sugar Ray Robinson?
If we're talking 1938, Lewis Robinson wins hands down.
Hey!
Look who came back for more.
I thought you were out another week.
Not after I heard a bunch of tough SOBs were about to take Marigny. Yeah,
well, playbook's working. At this rate, we'll be home by Christmas. Don't just stand there. Let's see.
All right. Not bad, eh?
Oh. Yeah, I've seen worse.
Glad to have you back, Private.
Good to be back, sir.
All right, fellas. We got a unique opportunity here. This is our chance to break out of Normandy. It won't be easy. The hedgerows are heavily defended. We got reports of crowd armor in the area. But if we can hold and secure Marigny, we own the roadways. And if Zussman can take a knife in the gut and come out swinging, I like our odds just fine.
Always bet on a winner, sir.
For Turner, shielding us is his noble calling.
Let's move!
The war just has a habit of getting in the way.
Damn right, son. Let's go! Yay!
Alright, first platoon, we're rolling out! Let's go! Let's go!
All right, let's go.
Hey. You know, a wound like this takes 8 weeks to heal.
I'm ready, Sergeant. You've got my word.
Oh, your word, huh? That don't mean shit to me. So you're good, huh?
I'm just fine and dandy, sir.
You got guts, Private. I just don't want to see him.
All right.
Tanks rolling! Hang on tight, boys. It's gonna get rough. What else is new?
Hell yeah.
I think Pearson likes you.
Like a lion likes a steak.
Let's go! Let's go!
Oh god, that's fucking loud in my ears.
Looks like you're holding up all right.
Yeah, how about yourself?
Couldn't let you guys have all the fun.
Fun's not allowed under Pearson. You know why he's always writing you? Kasserine Pass.
Lost my best friends there.
Yeah, earned him an Article 15 and a demotion. He had to be a hard ass, and his men paid the price. Mission was FUBAR, a massacre. Nazis had no mercy. Hell, we only survived because they didn't have time to seal the western exit. Almost lost everything thanks to that son of a bitch. But Turner still ain't over it. Matter of fact, he was the one who wrote him up. Pearson figures if he makes you a model platoon, he'll get it scrubbed.
Only we're doing the scrubbing.
Yeah, now you're getting it. It's why he's never gonna give up. He'd kill to have it removed.
You know what I'd kill for? It's a decent grub.
You just had supper.
Hey, shit on a shingle doesn't count.
Hey, how about barbecue, eh?
Barbecue sounds really good.
They never stood a chance.
I'm guessing no to the open casket.
God,
that's somebody's son.
Nah, it's a crowd.
Daniels is right. They're not all bad.
They did give us Kepler, Mozart.
All right, college.
Marlena Dietrich.
See, that's more like it.
Don't forget about their inventions. You got the printing press, electron microscope.
Frankfurters.
You guys are killing me.
God damn.
You guys hear that? It's headed this way!
Stukas, inbound!
Oh, God.
Me out of that! Clear the tanks!
Oh, goddamn! Oh, fuck!
Get off the road! We'll circle around! Move!
We have to protect our Shermans. That's flak fire in the distance.
Fuck yeah.
We're gonna capture one of their AA guns and bring down those Stukas.
MGs in the barn!
Shit! Everyone down! We gotta hit those MGs! I need teams to flank them left and right! Go, go, go!
I'm setting them up.
Oh my God.
Keep moving! Don't let up!
Let's go. Oh God! Oh God damn it, I was trying to be a badass right there.
MGs in the barn!
Shit! Everyone down! We gotta hit those MGs! I need teams to flank them left and right! Go, go, go! Keep moving!
Moving ahead! Coming
in from the southeast! Don't let up!
He's dead! Damn. Yeah, that way, man.
MGs are tearing us up!
Aw. Oh, you see, it's pushing across it.
Window! German troops! Coming from the east! Moving it! Southeast! Open fire!
Grenade out! God damn. Where did you come from?
MGs are tearing us up! Upstairs!
Oh, I took out a lot of them in there, though.
Enemy breaking from cover! Approaching from the east! Right in front of us! Right side!
Upstairs!
What's happening? Why is that so slow?
To the southwest! Enemy's moving!
Oh, I fucking died right as I was getting ammo. What? Who the fuck killed me?
Grenade out!
Ow.
Grenade out!
Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, soon as I turned around, it shot right in the face.
Smoke grenade!
I need that AK!
Flying in!
Oh, no.
Tossing a smoke grenade!
Sir, ready for ammo.
Here, Daniels.
Here we go.
There's the flak gun. Getting
close. Oh, Jesus.
Those are killing our tanks. Armor needs our support. We're gonna take the AA gun behind that tree line. These take forever to reload. Get on that flak gun and take out those Stukas!
I'm empty. Reload.
I'm on it. Yeah.
Those bombers are killing our armor. You gotta take them down.
Here they come.
Oh,
2 o'clock.
Clock!
us!
Stuka's attacking our position!
Shit.
Oh, God.
He's going down!
5 o'clock! He's going down!
That's all you got?
Not yet.
5 o'clock!
My buddy Mills in the ambush, but we hit him back hard. The holdouts are dug in with packs up ahead. Gotta clean them out.
All right, Pearson, take a fire team through the orchard and find an overwatch position. After you soften up the packs, I'll lead the main assault with Perez.
Yes, sir.
Daniel, Sussman, you're with me. Come on.
Oh, goddamn, man.
Perez says pack 38. The hell's that?
German artillery. Tank killers. Didn't you read the briefing?
What are we supposed to do against tank killers?
I was wondering that myself. It's one of ours. P-47.
Oh, God.
Damn it. Wish I would have gotten to that flak gun sooner.
Can't blame yourself.
There you go.
Those are civilians.
This is a war crime.
Over here! You got a vantage point!
We're fighting where? Nazis. Civilians where?
Get out your binoculars! There's Perez and his boys. We're heading right into hell. We gotta hit those pack operators hard. Everyone, open fire!
I got eyes on two packs. Daniel, take out those crews.
Pick up that sniper rifle, Daniels! First pack crew is dead. There's one more.
Just past the hedges. Fall in behind the tanks. Let's put these rhinos to good use. All tanks forward.
MG-42s! Stay behind the tanks! Use the tanks for cover!
We got crowds running out of the trenches!
Here we go. What? Oh. Okay.
Send it this way!
Here.
Shoot, Daniels! Tanks are moving! We gotta sweep the trenches!
Thanks for the fire support, Daniels!
Sherman!
Coming from the east! Clear the barrel!
Hold tanks! Light up those trenches! Let's clear it out!
I got my
help. Call them out!
Pearson, get your men up there and clear those trenches!
Roger that! Everyone move up and clear those trenches!
Kit.
You're good, buddy. Got the first aid kit.
I need that aid kit.
Fall in behind Turner. Go.
You can't hold anymore, buddy.
Damn, so I get only hold four. Hang on. Okay.
Lieutenant.
Hold on. CO approaching.
Okay.
All right, listen up. Charlie Company's under assault near the church. They need ammo and fire support. Send a squad immediately.
Sir, we're already stretched pretty thin.
Then stretch thinner.
Yes, sir.
Shit. We can take the jeep, so we're gonna need armored support.
That's the plan. Perez! Pearson will follow you with the squad.
Can't do it. Just got orders from Collins. We're heading west with the 11th.
God damn it.
Those boys are running out of time.
You're on your own. Take the jeeps and head out. Move!
All right, snap to it! Charlie's up Shit Creek and we're the paddle. Let's go! Let's go!
Oh, do I get to drive? Fuck yes!
Hey, which way to Marigny?
Follow this road to the next village over. Yeah. Big turn coming. Go easy. The road splits up ahead. Keep an eye out for retreating crowds. They'll run right on top of Charlie Company. We gotta get there first. Swing left. Look out.
Holy crap.
Daniels, crowds up ahead. Keep going! Ugh. Don't run! Come on in!
Come on,
inches ahead! Watch out! Close one!
Taking fire! Need reinforcements! We're pinned down!
Floor in!
Which way?
Ah!
Last man! Grab the wheel! I'm getting on the gun!
I'm on it!
Enemy cheat!
Grab feet! Stand ahead!
Oh, hell no.
Can't hold them much longer!
Charlie's counting on us!
Crow's blocked!
There's an opening! Hold on!
Enemy troops! Half of the run!
Stop meeting like this.
Don't you be going soft on me, Murphy.
Well, thanks for showing up when you did.
Thank Captain Davis. It was his orders. Okay. It's too late to press on. So it looks like you boys got a reprieve.
Excuse me, Sergeant?
Yeah.
Isn't half the crowd army on the other side of those buildings? Shouldn't we find a better place to set up a perimeter?
Sure, Private. Why don't you book us a room at the Ritz?
Sir.
He's scared as all.
Why don't you worry about your own problems? Like how that side is gonna hold up tomorrow.
I'm right as rain, Sergeant.
Daniels, why don't you watch him? The only thing more dangerous than the enemy is pride. Rest up, boys. We take Marinier at first light.
Goddamn.
Can't believe I'm fighting alongside Zussman again. He's holding up all right, considering we just blasted through miles of hedgerows. You'd think Pearson might go a little easier on him. You'd be wrong.
So, with that, we're now going into a stronghold in the next episode. So, thank you all for watching.